Wedlancer app is a great tool to showcase your portfolio to the world quickly and easily. Let's understand how to create a portfolio on the Wedlancer app. Once you create a profile and get verified, you can go to the Profile tab to start creating your portfolio. Upload your profile photo and a cover photo that matches your vibe. Click on Edit Profile to enter your basic details, such as your name, username, category, location, and your per-day pricing. You can also write a bio that gives an introduction about you, your working style, and your vision. After this, click on Edit Business Details to start curating your personalized portfolio page. You can enter a tagline that's unique to you. To provide a more holistic view about your work to the recruiters, you can also fill in your equipment lists, accomplishments, and your social media links. Up next, you can start uploading your work. Wedlancer supports both photos and videos as a part of your portfolio. You can categorize your portfolio in the form of collections. You can name the collections that perfectly describes the photos or videos. For example, you can name the collections as bride and groom name or location, or even shooting style. It's that simple. We understand that there will also be instances wherein you'd want to highlight some of your best work. Wedlancer provides you with a featured option to highlight your best work. Building authenticity and validation is a quick way to build trust in a recruiter and potentially get hired. You can get your profile reviewed by your clients or recruiters who have worked with you. It will show up in the review section of your profile. We are so excited to see how you create your profile on the platform. For any queries or feedback, kindly write to us at connect@wedlancer.in.